Welcome back to Mechs vs. Kaiju. We're going to keep rolling on with... Episode 2. We're going to do Mission 5. Okay. Crazy. This is an offensive mission. So, I guess things just keep coming, so... Still, probably want some defense. And I'm gonna drop... Tank factories... Because I like tank factories. Okay, and I can actually drop... Maybe grinder... Tesla. Have to get a helicopter going. SAM site. Let's beef this up some. Throw you in an AA, then you're getting attacked a lot. This section. Can they drop a new? I guess they can. Thank you. through. They are. Tanks are probably best back here. On the wall. Should probably sell this one. Now. Let's drop artillery. Let's upgrade artillery. Wall went down. Yeah, when you upgrade things, you need to remember to change blew up. Didn't do anything about that. So they keep blowing these up. Let me drop an AA gun. Blew my wall. Not good. Enemy tanks aren't going to carry me through this. This has to be my wall over here. What I don't get is it's not. I'm not getting anywhere. Is that heal? So now I just sell that. Got a new SAM site. There's a problem I got. Thank you. are getting right through my walls. Let's restart, I guess. All right. Let's try again. Let's not be so heavy on the walls. I feel like I just need a few walls, though. That is a wall I gotta have. Try not to go so heavy on the tanks. A couple wouldn't be bad. Maybe three. And then the SAM site. Okay, so just like clean this up. Hold back a little. Let's put a grinder here. Instead of a tank, let's drop an artillery, because everything seems to be coming there. And let's drop... Oh yeah, I need SAM something. Some kind of AA. Like right beside it. Increase. Better about it. They were generous. Spawn new ones? Oh, ain't that trouble? I just destroy all these, or do I have to... I like how the rounds have negatives. Okay, so all you have to do is blow up those big... You don't have to blow up the spires or each individual kaiju and just blow up the little mushroom-looking things. Well, I hope that helps you with that, and I hope you enjoyed the video and you have a good rest of your day.